Happy February 13th, sports fans. I'm Martin Kelly with your daily sports report brought to you by Spectrum and Radio Dixie 91.3. To Dixie Sports Birch, where this weekend the men's and women's basketball team will be on the road at Fort Lewis. The women's team will take the floor at 5:30, while the men will be on the floor at 7:30. Both games can be heard on Radio Dixie 91.3. Switching to the Major League Sports, starting with the NHL, where the Boston Bruins beat the Chicago Blackhawks 6-3, the Buffalo Sabres beat the New York Islanders 3-1, and the Columbus Blue Jackets beat the Washington Capitals 3-0. To college basketball, where number 2 Duke beat Louisville 71-69, coming back from a 29-point deficit. Penn State upset its 6th-ranked Michigan 75-69, and number 12-ranked Michigan State beat number 20th-ranked Wisconsin 67-59. And finally, to the NBA, where the Atlanta Hawks beat the Los Angeles Lakers 117-113. The Golden State Warriors beat the Utah Jazz 115-108. And the San Antonio Spurs beat the Memphis Grizzlies 108-107. For more scores, news, highlights, and much more, tune Radio Dixie 91.3.